What's up, Chicago, mi gente? Welcome to Chicago Now. My name is Aaron Rich. And yeah, I just came back from playing my lottery, man. And you know where I go? I go to Austin and Fullerton right there, man, to Shell, man. Sam Shell, man. That's a good place. Go over there, man. It's a good guy. It's a good guy. Anyway, man, it was funny, man. It was funny because I pull in and there's a blue little Toyota right in the middle, man. Like, what the hell? What's she doing? The car is there, but there's nobody there. I see a lady walking in. I'm like, come on, lady. What's wrong with you? Why you leave your car right in the middle? Nobody could come in and shit. And it was funny because, you know, Sam walks out and Sam, like, he points at her like, I don't know where she from. I don't know where she from. Like, come on, okay, you don't know where she from. She just came from your place. She opened the door, walked out. Mira este. Anyway, then she moves. She gets to the pump and shit. I go inside, play my lottery. Sam started walking out and he picks up two pillows. I says, oh man, Sam, they kicked you out again. He's like, no, that's not mine, that's not mine. I'm like, oh my God, that's not yours. You picked that up right there. He said, no, this people leave their stuff there. They're stupid, done. They don't get through no garbage, big garbage can. They put a little garbage can on top. I'm like, okay, whatever. Anyway, I go inside, play my number. And I'm playing my number and I'm ready to walk out. And the lady walks in. And first she had walked in saying, there's nobody here to help me. Nobody here to help me. I'm like, I'm going to help you. Man, you're driving. What I got to help you for? So I said to myself, you know, and then all of a sudden she walks out, comes back in again when I'm walking out. And she says, she looks at me. I said, are you okay, ma'am? Do you need a hand? She goes, no, I finished. I said, you finished? She goes, yeah, I finished. She's the last thing you spit all over me. I said, oh, what are you talking about, man? What are you talking about? No te ponga fresca. I'm like, what are you talking about? She goes, yeah, last thing. I put it and it spit back at me. I'm like, oh, man. Did you have fun? And she goes, no, I don't have fun because it wet me. I'm like, ¿cómo que wet you? She goes, yeah, the it wet me in my hand and stuff like that. I'm like, no, ma'am. Once the gas stops, you just got to stop. You can't keep on pushing it, because if you push it too much, it's going to spit at you, and it spit at you, or like that, okay, but next time it stop, you stop, okay, but like that, you know, she spit, in a way, and she goes, okay, thank you very much. I said, no, thank you, don't get wet no more. She goes, okay, and then I left, man. I'm like, what's wrong with this lady? She asked for $20, and she got a little car. And it only takes 18, and she wants to keep on putting more, and it's just spit back. And I'm like, oh, pero mira esta fresca. I said, the gas, but she goes, yeah, what do you think about? What do you think about? I said, well, I don't think about nothing. And she goes, no, because I stink. I said, I know you stink very, very much. And I left, because the lady want to keep on talking, and then she wants to say, she want my number, and I don't want to give my number. I don't do that stuff. Mira esta fresca, what's wrong with her? Anyway, mi gente, y'all be good, be safe, and God bless. You know I love you. Until the next one, come on, remember, this is Chicago Now. Let's do this with love and respect, okay? Hasta la próxima, mi gente. Los quiero mucho. Que Dios me los bendiga siempre. Amor.